Yeah. No. truly soak him in. There's no one like him. He's so faithful. Every song we could ever sing, worthy of all the praise we could ever bring, worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. Jesus, a name above every other name. Jesus, the only one that could ever save. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you.
Thank you. I just felt as we were worshiping that God was saying some of you in here have felt like you've been shaken recently. I don't know if it's circumstance. I don't know if it's maybe just in some of the things you're facing, whether or not it's stuff in your family or at work. And I really feel like God wants to show you how firm you can plant yourself in him. And so if that's you in here tonight, I'm just gonna ask you to raise your hand. If you felt like over the past while, or even right now, maybe even tonight, you're feeling like you're shaken, like you're not quite sure of your footing, I just wanna ask you to raise your hand. Okay, keep your hand raised. Those of you around the people with their hands raised, can you just stretch your hands to them or lay hands on them and just start to speak the love of God over them? Just start to speak it over them. And we're going to go back into this chorus in just a moment, and we're going to declare this. We're going to declare the love of the Father over us, and that nothing can shake us, nothing can wrestle us loose on our foundation in him. So God, we thank you. We thank you that you are our firm foundation, that Lord, your love is what holds us where we need to be. The love you've shown us even in your son, Jesus, and what he did for us upon the cross, Lord, that we are held firm in you. I just have a picture of God holding you so tight that you can't even necessarily see him because he's so close to you right now. That he's holding you close and he's holding you firm. And so circumstances, we speak to you in the name of Jesus, and we say you have no place to shake us. You have nothing over us. We are children of God. And so we declare God's love over you right now. I'm gonna ask you to be bold. If that was you with your hand raised, I'm gonna ask you just to come to the front, and we're gonna sing that chorus again as a family here. And if you didn't respond and you want to, you can come up too, but we're just gonna declare this. We're gonna sing it together. I'm gonna ask our ministry team even to just come and lay hands on you. So if that was you, your hand was raised, you're saying, I feel shaken. We're just gonna sing that again.
My life upon your love.
body. Thank you. Thank you so much, God, for your love. God, thank you that you have held us close and that, Lord, you've shown us what love looks like. So, Father, we thank you. We thank you, God, that you see us and that you know us. Even in our brokenness, God, you see us and you find beauty in us. That, Lord, you love us despite our circumstances, despite how we're feeling, despite our attitudes. Lord, no matter what, that God, you see us, you know us, and you love us. Thank you, God. Amen. Amen.